Hi, I'm Rattle. Now I'm going to do two Yashka quests here in Lubecka's Outlands. Both are located here at the stadium, but the first one had the location and name. Now called Rendezvous, but the main one I will do in sequence. Here was the former location of the refrigerator. Oops, I forgot where the new one is. Oh, I remembered. It's at the entrance to the stadium. Here is the refrigerator. And here is the inside of the stadium. Done. Right. Now I'm going down an inadvisable path, because it's dangerous. Before jumping over the fence, it's best to take a look at what's on the other side. I have a feeling that I'm going to die, and the right thing is to stop and fight, and you'll see why. Now I have more dogs than I can handle in a normal situation, and at least two zombies coming right after them. Well, then I'll come back to get what I lose here. If I kill them, I also spend my ammo, so the best thing in that case is to cut them down and make as little money as possible to keep the ammo up to date. Time is ticking, and I only have one more medical kit.
Thank you.
friend. You won't find the special cigarette pack here, and on the board this is a bit expensive. The cheapest costs 180,000 rubles, and I think I have one at Stockman here. Let me see if I can find it. There we go. I just remembered that my MGD stayed on Vesuvius, so I'll have to send it back and forth and then fix it. For this, I will create a post for myself which will cost me a few rubles and a certain waiting time. With base, it will take 20 hours to get here, and it will cost me 9,132 rubles. The cigarette block is with me, and now I'm going to Kuzma Kuzmich at the stadium. Now I want to avoid confrontation with dogs as much as possible, so I'll go this way. I need to have the cigarettes for him to show up. I gained reputation with Gourmet and 16K experience. Thank you so much for watching.